There's one.
There we go. Oh, there we go. Heck yeah, guy. Oh, dang it, he came off. Son of a. Okay, that hook didn't come out far, quite far enough. Oh, guy, something thumped it. There we go. There we go. There we go. Oh, man. Look at that guy. All right, so we are right up against these reeds. And it's the weather's nice. It's been a little cooler out lately. You got a full moon last night? I don't know. It's a pretty skinny fish. The one that I missed right before was a nice thick one. But maybe, just maybe, let that guy go. These fish could be spawning. Maybe we're not completely done down here in Florida. You know, this would be an area where I would assume they would pull up to spawn right up against this, these short reeds and stuff. There's eelgrass here, and there's just spots where the eelgrass gives way to, and there's some hard bottom, especially when we get up around the corner. So maybe we're catching some spawner fish today. Maybe we got to be up super shallow finding these spots. We'll see. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there we go. That's a decent one. There we go. Well, whether they're spawning or not, or making beds, they are definitely up shallow, up against the cover. Man, I have to assume that they might be spawning again. You know, we're partway through March, and down here in Florida, that is, it's already usually happened, especially this far into the year, but, you know, we've had some weather, stayed cooler longer. That's not a bad one. Not super thick, though. Maybe they're just up shallow today, feeding up, but... Ooh, there's another one. There's another one. There we go. All right. And we're figuring something out pretty quickly. That's awesome. Not a giant. Not a giant. Pretty skinny fish, man. I'm wondering, you know, we could be... If they are up there spawning, you know, maybe it's post-spawn, they're just garden fry, who knows. That's not a, they haven't been very thick fish, and usually you catch some thick ones out of this lake, so. There's one. There we go. Oh, that feels good. What do we have here? Oh, that's a good one. Nice. Oh, man, I can't believe it. I think we might have stumbled onto spawning bass still. Come here, baby. Come here, baby. Gotcha. I gotcha. Look at that. That one's still got a belly on her. Nice. That one's still got a belly on her. Heck yes. Oh, man. That's a good one. Ooh, there's one. No! Dang it. There it is. There it is. There we go. Got him. Come on, baby. Here we go. Nice. There we go. It's another healthy one. Ooh, shit. I spooked one. There's a bed right there underneath the dock. Damn it. Alright, that was a little bonus round of some spawn fishing. The spawn, they were definitely... We could have been catching males that were just guarding fry. I didn't really see any fry. So I'm assuming it's, you know, we caught a decent size, what I'm pretty sure was a female. So fish are still spawning. It's the middle of March down here in Florida. We had a little cooler weather move through like a week ago. We got a full moon last night. It was a total full moon. And, you know, the water's real murky, so all the fish I caught were just blind casting areas where they, you know, I know where they do spawn. But I just saw under that dock there was a bed with a fish on it, so at least that it gives me the evidence I need to know, you know, what I was thinking was correct, that the fish are still spawning. So good times, a little bonus action. I definitely did not expect that we would be you know, catching spawning bass in the middle of March, but that's just how it goes sometimes.